false truths. Unfortunately, I have little to offer you, save for that tarnished seal in your hands. A small gift, but I expect you will find it useful. Would you grant me another favor? Deep within the temples of the devout, you'll find the sacred glands of the revered. Bring the glands back to me, so I can extract the true nectar. Perhaps you too can use it to free yourself from this wretched land.
Pray, what wayward you bet. The entrance is not far, Foundling, but you may... I speak not only of my... Sip this. Sip this. Yes. Don't overindulge. Sip this and... eager. So then.
Thank you.
years. Yes, taste the truth. Don't overindulge.
In the meantime, surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.
You're awake. Good. Please, take this mask. It's not unlike my own. It but
thank you.
You've kept me waiting. This... You're here for another sip, aren't you? Yes, taste the truth.
Thank you.
Don't overindulge. You look parched, foundling. Such burdens are discarded in these chambers. These disciples are a gruesome sort, but you must admire their conviction. Did you know that beneath their hoods and veils, there's nothing to hold? Sip this, and you'll... I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. Thank you. Yes. A secret, foundling. Wait, I pray. I've kept your flesh safe, Belming. Your triumph is nothing short of that sacred gland in your hand. The truth and what remain wary, I see. Don't over in. Sip this. Don't overindulge. walls of this.
Surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.
Sip this and you'll see. Yes.
The impoverished souls waited for judgment.
Don't overindulge.